7 hết. 1 please. So which number is from here? 217. 217. This number is 4. Then give an example. 4 tens. Now 4 tens means 1 ten means 10. So 4 ten means 40. And 2 ones. So 2 ones means 2. So which number is from 42? Okay. So 4 right and 10 place and 2 right and 1 place. So 42 number is from. Next example, C. 202 tens. Okay. So here 1 place digit is not given. Okay. So write 200. So 2 right and 100 place and 2 tens means 20. So here write 20. So which number here from? That is 220. Next example, see here 700s and 8 ones. So now you can see here 10 place digit is not given, means you have to write here 0. So write 7 and 100 place and 10 place digit is not given, so write here 0 and then 8 ones. So which number form? That is 708. Okay. Then now we will solve this 6-1 example. Okay. Instruction is that fill in the blanks. Okay. So now A1 example, you see greatest 1 digit number. Okay. So we have seen in our number series which is the greatest 1 digit number. Okay, so greatest 1 digit number is 9. Okay, greatest 1 digit number is 9. Okay, now here smallest 1 digit number. So our number series start from 0. Okay, you know that 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so our number series start from 0. So smallest 1 digit number is 0. Okay, then C1, smallest 2 digit number. Now we have seen 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these 0 to 9, these numbers are 1 digit. After 9, 10 comes. 10 means 1 and 0. Okay, so 10 is the smallest 1-2 digit number. Okay, so smallest 2 digit number is 10. Smallest 2 digit number is 10. Next, greatest 2 digit number. Greatest 2 digit number. So we know that 99. After 99, 100 comes. And 100 is 3 digit number. Okay, so 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. So greatest 2 digit number is 99. Greatest 2 digit number is 99. Then even example, smallest 3 digit number. Smallest 3 digit number. So now we have seen 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. After 99, 100 comes. Okay, so 100 we write this way, means 100. Okay, so this number is 3 digit number and then 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. Okay, you can see here 3 digit 100. So this 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. Next example, greatest 3 digit number. So greatest 3 digit number is 999. Okay. When we add 1 into 999, we will get 1000, and 1000 is the 4 digit number. So 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. Then next, filling the boxes with the correct symbol is equal to greater than, smaller than. Okay, so we know that 300 also. So we have to compare this number. Which number is big? Which number is small? Okay. So you know that which number is greater? The open side. The open side of this symbol should be there. So now first we will compare this A1 here. Two numbers are given. 64. One box here and 64. So we can see the both sides number are same. Okay. So these numbers are same is equal to. So which sign you will use? Equal to. Okay. So here you have to use is equal to sign. Then next B1. Here 97 and here 101. Okay. So you can see here 97 is 2 digit number. 101 is 3 digit number. So always remember, 3 digit number is always greater than 2 digit number. And as I told you, open side of this symbol should be at greater number. So here 101 is greater than 97. So open side of this sign should be at 101. Next example, 460 and 406. Now see here, place value each digit we will see here. Here at 100 place 4 is here. Here also at 100 place 4 is here. Then here at 10 place 6 is here, and here at 10 place 0 is here. So this 460, this number is greater than 406. Okay. So this number is greater than this number. So open side of this sign should be here. Got it? Then D1.
Karu.
Good morning, dear student. Today we will solve the example from 5. Okay. So write the numeral for each of the following. This is the instruction, and 200, 110s and 7 ones. Okay. So we have to form this number. So first we have to identify this number. Okay. So 200, 110s and 7 ones. So you have to write 2 at 100 place. Okay. Then 1 at 10 place. And 7 at 1 place. So which number is from here? 217. 217, this number is form. Then B1 example, 4 tens. Now 4 tens means 1 ten means 10. So 4 ten means 40. And 2 ones. So 2 ones means 2. So which number is form? 42. Okay. So 4 right at 10 place and 2 right at 1 place. So 42 number is formed. Next example, C1. 200 and 2 tens. Okay. So here 1 place digit is not given. Okay. So write 200. So 2 right at 100 place and 2 tens means 20. So here write 20. So which number here form? That is 220. Next example, see here, 700s and 8 ones. So now you can see here 10 place digit is not given, means you have to write here 0. So write 7 at 100 place, and 10 place digit is not given, so write here 0 and then 8 ones. So which number form? That is 708. Okay. Then now we will solve this 6-1 example. Okay. Instruction is that fill in the blanks. Okay. So now A1 example, you see greatest 1 digit number. Okay. So we have seen in our number series which is the greatest 1 digit number. Okay. So greatest 1 digit number is 9. Okay, greatest 1 digit number is 9. Now here smallest one digit number. So our number set is start from 0. Okay, you know that. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so our number set is start from 0. So smallest one digit number is 0. Okay, then C1, smallest 2 digit number. Now we have seen 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these 0 to 9, these numbers are 1 digit. After 9, 10 comes. 10 means 1 and 0. Okay, so 10 is the smallest 1, 2 digit number. Okay, so smallest 2 digit number is 10. Smallest 2 digit number is 10. Next, greatest 2 digit number. Greatest 2 digit number. So we know that 99, after 99, 100 comes, and 100 is 3 digit number. Okay, so 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. So greatest 2 digit number is 99. Greatest 2 digit number is 99. Then even example, smallest 3 digit number. Smallest 3 digit number. So now we have seen 99 is the greatest 2 digit number. After 99, 100 comes. Okay, so 100 we write this way, means 100. Okay, so this number is 3 digit number, and then 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. Okay, you can see here 3 digit, 100. So this 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. Next example, greatest 3 digit number. So greatest 3 digit number is 999. Okay, when we add 1 into 999, we will get 1000, and 1000 is the 4 digit number. So 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. Then next, filling the boxes with the correct symbol is equal to greater than smaller number, smaller than. Okay, so we know that, we have learned in previous standard also. So we have to compare this number, which number is big, which number is small. Okay, so you know that which number is greater, the open side of this symbol should be there. So now first we will compare this A1. Here two numbers are given, 64, one box here and 64. So we can see the both sides number are same. Okay, so these numbers are same, is equal to. So which sign you will use? Equal to. Okay, so here you have to use is equal to sign. Then next, B1, here 97 and here 101. Okay, so you can see here 97 is 2 digit number, 101 is 3 digit number. So always remember, 3 digit number is always greater than 2 digit number. And as I told you, open side of this symbol should be at greater number. So here 101 is greater than 97. So open side of this sign should be at 101. Next example, 460 and 406. Now see here, place value, each digit we will see here. Here at 100 place 4 is here. Here also at 100 place 4 is here. Then here at 10 place 6 is here, and here at 10 place 0 is here. So this 460, this number is greater than 406. Okay, so this number is greater than this number. So open side of this sign should be here. Got it? Then D1, 701 and 800. Now we have to compare the 100 place digit. So in 701, 100 place digit is 7. In 800, 100 place digit is 8. So as you know that 8 is greater than 7. So 800 is greater than 701. Okay, understand? Then next example, 697 and here 987. Okay, so first you have to compare the 100 place digit because this number is 3 digit number. Okay, so here at 697, 100 place digit is 6. In 987, 100 place digit is 9. So this 987 is greater than 697. Okay, we can say otherwise 697 is smaller than 987. Okay, then next example 243 and another side 243. So these both numbers look same. Okay, so these are same number. So use is equal to sign. Okay, next example. See here, 248 and 243. Now we have to compare the 100 place digit. In this number, at 100 place 2 is here. In this number, 100 place digit is 2. Okay, so both same number. Here 4, here 4. Now compare 1 place digit. Here 8 and here 3. So 8 is greater than 3. So this number is greater than this number, means 248 is greater than 243. So open side of this sign should be at greater number. Next 201 and another side 303. So now compare the 100 place digit. At 100 place here 2 is here, 3 is here. Okay, so 3 is greater than 2, so 300